Born Piolo Jose Pascual on January 12, 1977, to Philip and Amelia, not a lot know that Piolo is of Spanish-German-Filipino descent. His real last name is Herzig, spelled H-E-R-Z-I-G, from his Spanish-German father. Piolo grew up with a great desire to be in front of the camera. After a stint in then-popular afternoon show That's Entertainment, he gradually moved on to TV drama shows and film. But who was Piolo Pascual before the glamour of showbiz?
PJ.
Yes.
Bro, what's up?
I'm good.
Herzig, I'm interested. Where did that come from?
I got a name from my real grandfather. My dad, when he was still a kid, his real dad died during the war. So his mother remarried to a Pascual. So he carried that last name until now.
Oh, so you decided to use, like,
yes,
you think Pascual
because it's easier, and since his real dad already died, so we just decided to use Pascual instead.
How many are you in the family?
We're six and I'm the youngest.
Really? Are you close to...
Everyone. We're like friends because the age gap from the eldest to the youngest is only 9 years. So within 9 years we were born.
But then, I know there are more girls in the family.
Yes,
right?
We have four girls and two boys.
Okay.
Two girls and a boy, and then two girls and a boy.
Were you magulo as a kid?
I was the baby.
But all of you are like really close. Right?
Yeah, super close. I was the baby, but till I grew up, of course, they already have their own families, and now we're like mostly barkadas, super barkada.
Even with your parents, even with your mom?
Yes, definitely with my mom.
So you're super close.
Super
to your mom.
Close, yeah.
Really? Who's the closest among the siblings? You?
We're all close, actually. Have to be safe.
I mean, but growing up, did she like tell you, okay, you concentrate first on this or that, or like, you know?
Well, honestly,
school?
You know what? She never wanted me to be in the business. Mm. She's always wanted me, of course. Our parents want us to finish school first, right? But I don't know, siguro, it's just something I really wanted to do. Even when I was in the States, I told my mom, sabi ko, Mom, I want to go back to Manila. I want to pursue showbiz career. I want to have a showbiz career in Manila. And she said, no. Because she already have a job in the States, and she even bought me a car. But I said, you know what, Mom? I wanna try show business. So I just went. I left, and then the rest was history.
Ah, so it came from you. It wasn't
yes.
like parang you
it's
know.
All my idea. Even when she was already in the States, when I was in high school, even the time I joined That's Entertainment, she didn't know. She didn't know because the whole time she was in the States.
But of course, naman, the support was always there.
Every time that you know, I would tell her you know my problems and everything. She'd always support me, but she was always against it. She was always against it.
So how did you actually? How did you eventually convince
her? I just had to prove myself, and that's what I did.
Well, at least she's happy that
well, she's
that
happier
you're okay now.
Actually, it happened when we were in Europe. I was brought there by ABS. I was sent there to do a show, and we spent a month in Europe, and she said, you know what, anak, I'm enjoying your job. So that's the time she said, you know what, okay na, just pursue show business.
So, but like, okay, going back to like your childhood, how were you like growing up? I mean, did you have like, what were your interests? What did you really like? Did you always want to be an actor? I mean, but, or did you have, were you interested in sports? Did you have pets?
I think I've always wanted to be an actor, even in school. As early as fifth grade, I would already join theater arts. I was already active in theater arts. So, to my high school, then to college, I joined in UST, Teatro Tomasino. So it's always been my dream to become an actor.
Oh, okay.
Or just to act.
But then why more on TV now? Why didn't you push through with the theater?
I started to stage in UST. Then eventually I auditioned for TV and then I landed here.
Do you plan on going back to the
stage?
Theater?
Of course. Yeah, if there's time, actually I have offers to do stage plays and eventually I'd like to do some plays.
But your passion right now is more in...
It's just acting.
Just
really
acting.
Just, you know, exploring and discovering more things about acting.
Okay, so you mean to tell me that's all you wanted to be when you were a kid? Aside
yes.
from being an actor?
Yes.
Nothing more? Just
I wanted to be a pilot.
A pilot?
Because my uncle was a pilot, so he's one person I really admired, mm-hmm. and I think he had a good job. So I said, why not be a pilot since I love flying? So, but then again, it was overshadowed by the thought of really wanting to be an actor.
For more videos and updates, just click here to subscribe. Laging kasama. Laging kasama.